guys, I'm Maryam. I'm back with my next video on this Rup channel learning videos. So today's topic is World Heart Day, which is celebrated every year on 29 September. World Heart Day annual observance and celebration held on September 29 that is intended to increase public awareness of cardiovascular diseases, including their prevention and their global impact. In 1999, the World Heart Federation, WHF, in conjunction with the World Health Organization, that is WHO, announced the establishment of World Heart Day. The idea for this annual event was conceived by Anthony Bays de Lona, president of WHF from 1997 to 1999. Stress and tension is the root cause of all kinds of cardiovascular diseases. So stay happy and keep on smiling. World Heart Day.